it really irks me when men itch their balls in public. In public. No, guys.
And I'm too excited. I feel like it's been a long time coming.
It is Flo in the building. How are you, ladies?
Good, thank you.
Oh, you're so cute in real life as well. You're mature.
Guys, you don't even know what you did with that one. The music video to that was insane. How was like the build up to doing that music video? Because for me, I was like, yep, the girls are here.
It definitely felt like a step up from Cardboard Box.
Yeah, I think sometimes when you make a song, you can see the video.
Yeah.
And we definitely did with that one. And then it just actually came to life, which was really cool.
I've seen you guys as well live, which was an absolute pleasure. It was really hard for me to get to the front. It was what I wanted to do. I wanted to be at my front. Like, yeah, it's not my job and it's not my occupation. But I couldn't do it because your fans are...
They were queuing from 12 p.m.
Bro, as you guys walked in, I saw like a group of people just walking with you. And I'm like, that's not their entourage. That's just the fans. And it was great to see as well. How does it feel to have people not just like singing but screaming your lyrics back to you?
It's so cool. It's just so cool.
Because you guys, especially the songs that I've heard already, I'm like, yeah, you're speaking to me. I might not have a man at home, but you are definitely speaking. Like, yeah, put your stuff in the cardboard box, be going, leave. Do you know what I mean? Do you guys feel that, like, the kind of empowerment every single time you sing to your fans as well?
It's nice to like have that bond with them over trauma.
Do you know what? I get it and I feel it, but because I feel like an empowered lady, I feel like any single man I stare at, don't even look at me again.
Exactly.
Yeah. Don't look at me again.
Yeah.
Before you get in trouble.
Yeah.
For me, I feel like a proud mum. Honestly, it feels like great to see everything that you guys are doing. And the fact that across the pond as well, you guys are really doing that global. Honestly, like, you will go out of the country and you'll see that Missy Elliott knows who I am. Kelly Rowland knows who I am. Diddy knows who I am. How does that feel, guys?
The crazy part was wandering the streets of New York and LA, and maybe not New York, LA, and people stopping us in the street.
Imagine.
Of LA. Oh, and
New York.
Like, they were literally shouting our names from across the street.
Amber Barbados.
Yeah.
Amber Barbados.
We're just eating and these girls come up to us.
Are you in Flo?
No.
What?
That's so cute. Have you seen that meme? You're not in London anymore. You are in Barbados. Honestly, that must have felt incredible.
That was crazy.
Oh my gosh.
Like, what are the odds? We're obviously Missy Elliott and Kelly Rowland, obviously, what the? We love them. That is absolutely crazy. But people, it's like so, there's such a small chance of going to a different country that has like 100 million people in it and seeing people that know you. That's crazy.
Absolutely. For each of you, what's been like your most like pinch me moment then?
When we went to Wireless.
Oh my God, that was crazy.
What was that like? Oh, talk me through it.
We hadn't been like in the part with everybody else. We were in like the back part.
Okay.
And so like we hadn't really experienced Wireless properly or like seen loads of people. And then we went like in the middle bit, the crowd's like either side of the walkway.
Yeah.
We were walking around, people start screaming. And I was like, oh, she must be on stage. So I'm looking around. Someone walks by on stage.
Yeah.
And then they start shouting.
They're screaming. Oh, we're taking it. People are putting their hands out and you're like running. And it was like, what? We've put one. Had the EP even come out?
I don't know.
Because what month is Wireless? July.
Like June or July.
Yeah.
And the EP didn't even come out until September. So you're telling me you love Cardboard Box this much?
And they do. You don't even know. I would live inside a cardboard box because of that tune. How about for the rest of you? What's like your pitch me moment, Renee?
Probably when Brandy came on our FaceTime. We speak about this every interview, but that and having like spoken to her, messaged her is like insane.
We have her number.
You do? Do you call her up for advice?
No, not yet. We're not quite there.
You can get this, Kate. Just keep building a relationship. It'll get there.
That's not being creepy.
As you guys were growing up, who did you want to be so badly that you would be in the mirror with your hairbrush singing their songs?
Rihanna.
Rihanna, yeah. Beyonce.
When I was little, Rihanna.
Yeah. What song was it of hers that you were singing the most? Like, if I ever get on the X Factor, this is the song they're going to hear from me.
Unfaithful.
Story of my life.
I come from an African household. Yeah. And there was one time I stayed over at my friend's without telling my mum. Yeah. Who did I think I was?
Oh,
somebody that can get beats. somebody that can get beats. I stayed over at my friend's house, and when I got back the next day, bear in mind, my mom didn't call me, by the way. So already, it's
you already
scary.
Know. Yes,
scary
she's waiting
business.
For you.
She was waiting at the door.
Yeah,
she said, Henrietta, where have you been? I told her now, and after I got the talking to, yeah, I literally sat down and I was listening to Usher's Moving Mountains, and life was never the same. What song like evokes emotion from you guys?
When You Touch Me, Brandy. Jeez. Every time. I have to end all the ad-libs. Are you
serious things?
I think I don't want to be judged, but All That Matters by Justin Bieber.
Oh my.
No one even look at me.
Okay, guys, Light Skin Bieber changed the world, eh?
Light Skin Bieber.
No, because, sorry, that whole album was the most R&B he's ever been.
Yeah.
Till this day.
And ever will be.
And ever will be. Mm-hmm. Okay, you, Renee, sorry, your favourite R&B track?
I would say Be Without You by Mary J. Blige. Because
shake my hand.
Me and my mum, on the way to school, it's a different story.
Another song. What did I know about having a man at that time?
You're like, what feelings? Where did these feelings come from?
But do you know that high note she hits at the end? Yeah. Every single fibre of her body is going.
No, but it's the way she did it twice.
Yeah. I want to know who each of you guys are in your group chats.
I get aired a lot.
And nobody replies.
No, but I think they just read it.
And
then
take
they
it
know.
In.
Don't be doing my babe Renee like that, all right?
Thank you.
All right, so out of you guys, who's most likely to lose their phone on a night out?
George, that's all Georgia knows.
On a normal day.
Are you the kind of person that's like, oh my gosh, where's my phone? And it's in your hand.
Not in my hand, but it is nearby.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I do find it 2 minutes after. Okay.
One time. Yeah.
So my phone had actually just been pickpocketed. I was very obviously like protective of my phone.
Yeah.
And I can't feel it in my pocket. I'm like, where's my phone? No. I'm getting the security people to check the cameras of the Waitrose.
As you do.
And they come back and they're like, check your pocket. It wasn't there the first time. It was like proper deeply buried.
It's their attitude for me. No. We've checked the CCTV. It's in your pocket, babe. It is time for Henry's Hotline. Renee, we're going to start with you. What are you bringing to Henry's Hotline?
It really irks me when men itch their balls in public. In public. No, guys, can we talk about
when
it?
When they just have their hands in there. Yeah.
When
why
you,
why
you
your hands
just see them like... No, it's just
fondling.
It's just great.
Ugh, I just got shivers.
Shame is free.
Yeah, and it is. Stella, on to you.
I'd say when you're walking and someone's just in front of you just so slow. You can't really get around. And then you go one way and then they're just like... chilling and they're just walking in your way. That irks me so much.
Agreed. And I feel like they don't know that they're doing it on purpose, but spiritually they're doing it on purpose.
You can feel me behind you, or you can hear me,
and you're walking to one way and suddenly they're also walking. Go away,
just move.
All right, Georgia.
I literally can't think of anything.
Okay. Flo, honestly, faves. You guys are incredible. I can't wait to see what else you guys are doing. If you ever need a backup dancer, recently learned to dance, so I can two-step now.
Okay, yeah, guys.
Thank you very much, Flo. Love
you
guys.
Thank you
so much.